Sydney, Adelaide, it's Friday night and it is time for the Open Strictly Finals! Now, for those of you who aren't aware, we have this amazing beer garden over here where you're allowed to enjoy your taste of beverages and everything, but the requirement while you're over here is that you have to make much more noise from there than everybody else over here. Can you guys do that? Just so we have a basis for comparison, you guys over here make some noise. All right, now you got to sound exactly as loud as them. Go! Yes! Yes, that was amazing, but you stopped immediately. That was awesome. I'm like, yes! All right, welcome your judges out for this competition. We've got Lachlan McInnes. Katrina Ostrensky. Finals earlier, but I'm going to pretend like they don't know they're on the finals list yet. So when you get called up, I want you to be excited for these people, and I want you to be excited when you're called. So, welcome out to the floor, your finalists, James Patrick and Kimberly Patrick! Wherever you want to sit. David Van and Diana Jenkins! This is a spotlight division, as you can probably tell. You'll be dancing to 6 songs apiece. Hopefully you've pre-choreographed your 20-minute routine that's ready for everyone to see. I have cards in my pocket that will determine where you go. Hang on, I'm gonna shuffle these.
Can I
take
one of
them?
Yeah, can we let Zach
McGowan first? Okay, Zach. You'll be choosing for Thomas. Actually, wait, I mean, don't tell me. I'll just give it to them. Okay. Who would you like to choose for you? Okay, you're just gonna choose. I'm just gonna hand it to you. Oh, that's the one you went with? Okay, don't tell me. You may elect a chooser. It doesn't have to be one of you. You can choose anyone. Or one of yourselves. Good choice. This may have taken more time than I expected. You would like me to choose?
Smart.
You wanted the bartender to choose the one card that you're going to definitely get anyway. Alrighty. So, who has the number one? Hoping that it would be the number one. All right, we've got Juan and Stephanie now. I have not checked in advance, but Chief Judge, are they dancing to Juan song? Juan and only Juan song. All right, here we go, Simply Adelaide. Give it up for your first couple. This is Juan. Who has the number two-mas? No? Alright, David and Diana, are you guys ready? Center yourselves, be ready. Cynthia Adelaide, give it up for David and Diana! Who's got the number 4 trick?
Yes! This is great!
Alright. Huh? Was it planned? No, I'm literally guessing these as they go. I'm pretty happy with myself. Alright, give it up for the Patricks, James and Kimberly!
I should get it, me. Either we'll never get it right, or it's gonna be my anger, her pride, some recipe. We are biggest fans and our own worst enemies. Ain't shy, let the whole world know. Have them tuned in to the blow by blow. She move, I move, let her go, I go. Stir it up, stand back, watch a fireworks show. Hey yo, too proud to quit when it's broken. Too in denial to admit when it's over. Drown in a sept of a dance of an ocean. Both in too deep to know where the coast is.
Until I'm
crazy kids, it's time to take your place on the dance floor. We're gonna watch all of you dance at the same time. This is exciting. Final song, take it away.
Honey, honey, do you see him running?
I should have told everybody.